My sister, is he calling me now? Let's get to go to the ocean, that's my son. This guy, Tracy. Tracy. Yeah, hello. Tracy, what is the problem? What is it? Why can't you just leave me alone? I have one question for you. See, just answer me, okay? Did I borrow you any money that I have not done to you? No. Okay. Why are you bothering my life? Why are you bothering my life day and night? You want to scatter my home, right? Is that what you want? See, if you are honey, I'm not a honey, okay? Just go back, go to near supermarket, okay? Then you will see any honey that type of honey that you want in the supermarket. Just get one here. Okay, I'm not a honey. My name is Peter, for God's sake. Okay? It's like you don't understand what I'm saying, Tracy. Okay? Stop calling me baby. Okay? And stop calling me honey. Okay? I'm not your baby. Okay? I'm a baby to my mother because I still have a mother. Okay? Please. If you want baby to be called, just settle down with one man there and have baby, okay? Just have baby. Then you see someone you'll be calling baby, not me. Can't you just understand? I said, I'm not interested. I can't have anything to do with you, Tracy, okay? I have married, please. I'm begging you in the name of God, Tracy. Huh? You want me to hurt you? If you are heard, Tracy, blood will come out, Tracy. No, you are only going to hear you so that you can call like Mr. Race. Tracy, is it getting to know that you don't even have shame? You don't even have shame, Tracy. Oh my God, what in this world turn into? Tracy, please. I will not want you again, okay? Stay out of my life, Tracy. I do not love you. I do not love you, Tracy, okay? Ah, my goodness, oh. What is this world turning into? Eh? How can they, just a young lady, just chasing me over a married man? I'm married, for God's sake. You want me to hurt you? You want me to hurt you, like Mr. Ness? Please, God help you. Okay, it's okay.